What is up, all my Hitman friends out there? Today we have the Gilded Cage mission in Marrakesh to cover. We are going to start with Someone Could Hurt Themselves, Hold My Hair, Tasteless Traceless, Piano Man, Internal Affairs, Poison Ivy, Drowning Your Sorrows. And this will also get us uninvited. Start at the default starting location with a fiber wire, poison, and pistol.
Welcome to Marrakesh.
So the first thing we're gonna do is get this waiter that's sleeping in the chair over here woken up and walking across the map. Turn that radio on, that will wake him up. Now we'll run across town and there's a plate of food in one of the stalls that we can poison. And that waiter that we just woke up will go and grab that plate of food and deliver it to General Zayden. Make sure there's no guards standing around behind you right now, and then you can poison the plate. After that, let's go into the shoe shop and grab the coins that are on the counter. These will help with distracting the intern out in the city streets, because I do not like to wait for him to get to the consulate building. And there goes our waiter right now. So the intern should be making his way through the back alleys and the lamps and all that back there, so we're just going to fast forward until he gets to behind this couple of stacks of fabrics that are right here to our left. And here he is right now. Make sure there's nobody else walking down the alleyway behind you. And we'll flick a coin right onto that outside flap of that flattened cardboard box. That should distract him and nobody else. Once he's on his way, let's place another coin on the ground for him to see right in front of the empty little area here. Bump into him with a run and place another coin right in front of this box. He will investigate that, make sure there's nobody going to be walking from the left, and knock him out and hide his body. Now there's a couple of people about to walk by, so we will wait to put the disguise on for a second. And now we're in the clear. And from here we can just run straight to the front door of the consulate building through the protesters.
So what? You think they're gonna storm the consulate? Oh.
And once we enter the building, I know I already triggered the challenge, but entering the building this way will get you the uninvited challenge. Entering the consulate building without being spotted.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Hey, how are you?
We're going to run all the way to the back so we don't have to drop our gun and be frisked going up the two main staircases. We're going to make a little detour back here. You can just open up this door and shoot the camera box, that way we don't have to worry about any cameras. Yeah, now be careful when you get upstairs. Don't get too close to Klaus Strandberg, wherever he may be, otherwise he will start talking to you and go straight to his little meeting room. We don't want that. Grab this rat poison. And I'm going to drop the gun in the bathroom right here. We can run to where the security guards are, because these doors are all locked. We don't have a lockpick or a key card to get in, so we'll just be frisked by this guy real quick.
Sorry, bud. I'm gonna have to frisk.
It looks like he's just making his way through into this room. So once we're done being frisked, let's run in here really fast. That second security guard that's in there should be coming out.
Alright, you're good.
Right when he's not looking, poison the glass of wine on the table. And get out of there as fast as you can so Klaus doesn't start talking to you, otherwise he won't drink the wine. And of course, once he takes a sip of that wine, he will head to the bathroom where we dropped our gun. So let's come in here and pick up our gun so he is not freaked out and distracted by that. We'll yank out our fiber wire and get that ready for when it's time.
Hey, are you okay?
And once he is in, we can go ahead and make a save right behind him. We'll use our fiber wire to strangle him. That will get us our Piano Man and the Internal Affairs challenges. Once we're good on those, we can go ahead and load up our save. Now we can go ahead and drown him, and that will get us the Someone Could Hurt Themselves and the Hold My Hair challenges.
Next up, Razor Zaydan.
Good day to you, sir.
And depending on the timing of General Zaydan's routine, he could be poisoned by now. Sometimes it takes a bit longer, sometimes it takes a really long time. And this just so happens to be one of the times that it takes forever for him to eat his food. So I'm just going to run towards the exit and we'll just kind of hang out and wait around for him to die while we're there.
Naya.
I could just about strangle you. Stomach cramp.
Ah, come close.
And there we go, the pip screen shows us he finally died, and that will get us the Poison Ivy and Tasteless Traceless challenges. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.